Everybody, welcome back to Fallout New Vegas. When last we left off, we are in some sort of bootleg brewery place. For no, you know, real reason. Just wanted to come here. Put on the map and all. Find some more mantis eggs. Which means going back into this hellhole. Chances are four creatures will have respawned. Spore carriers, that's what they're called, that's right. Still makes me feel uncomfortable. Not on the right level. It's on food production. At the very least, requires going there. Yes, the right floor. Just a leg. Leg. Legs. Do not seek legs. Eggs. Very similar sounding, I know. There are fundamental differences. I recall correctly, she wants a lot more than just these, though. I mean, not a lot. I don't remember. I do know that, this isn't gonna be enough for her. She needs more beasties. Most and the leasties. Can never be equaled. For sure. Although... perhaps I should look around further. Yes. Oh! Oh, cripes, that hurt. Oh, I'm getting too old for this. I know I say that every time, but it doesn't get any less true each time I say it. In fact, statistically speaking, technically speaking, rather, it gets more true every time I say it.
Don't
shoot, Neva. Oh. What's this here? Have I been here? I vaguely remember a farm with a rather tragic end. Well, that could have been Fallout 3 for all I remember. It all kind of blurs together in my head. Hello? Well, looks like this place is owned, so... okay. I'm a little disturbed by the fact that there's... tumbleweed in a bed in a place called Tumbleweed Ranch. I mean, just let that sink in for a moment. Possibilities of what that could mean. Tumbleweeds live here? I'm leaving. is weirding me out, and I can't quite explain why. I don't want to think about it anymore. It's an affront to my reality. To save house. You'll forgive my wandering. Or maybe you won't, I don't know. Shouldn't be presumptuous. You know what kind of has me worried? I haven't seen a single Deathclaw. I know they exist in this game. Deathclaws have been around since the first Fallout. I had to kill one pretty early on. Why are there lake lurks in a mine? Damn, son. Rex is serving up the herd. Doing it with style and grace.
Wish they'd show themselves.
Why is there turpentine in there? Decided that I really don't give a shit about mine. We're leaving. Oh dear. Let's just head to the thorn, eh? What's that all about?
Welcome back, stranger.
Get your eggs.
Good work, stranger. Here's a compensate. I think.
Anything else?
Bring me a dozen rad scorpion eggs.
Any ideas?
The eggs I seek are not easy to find, stranger. Your best chances.
Find them.
So long, stranger.
Maybe. Eventually. Well, maybe it's time I got back to the story.
We don't need the NCR.
Gentlemen. I am. Please note that I haven't stopped moving.
It's hard to sleep in this place, I tell you. Last night, some girl was pounding on my door all night. Finally, I had to let her out.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but that is kind of funny. Finally, I had to let her out.
Hey, hey, baby doll. Welcome to...
Here you go, mate.
Oh, and a friendly word of advice. If you have... Now that we got... Hey, there's the high roller.
Baby, you ain't seen nothing yet.
I dig this crazy slang.
Do you know?
Glad I left the outpost behind.
Well, it doesn't seem like I can get in trouble for picking these locks.
Shh. We're hunting shitheads.
There you are.
Hey! Hi there! Good to meet you. What can I do for you today?
What are you doing here?
Good question! My function is to monitor Mr. House's data network and decode his encrypted transmissions. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm a PDQ-88B Securitron, but you can call me Yes Man.
Yes, man?
It's what Benny always called me. Probably because I'm programmed to be so helpful.
You seen this before?
Sure. Benny had me look at it a bunch of times. It's a data storage device, kind of like a holotape, but a lot more advanced. As for what's on it, well, some of Mr. House's data transmissions made it sound like the chip could upgrade his defenses somehow. That's just a guess, though. The chip's a proprietary format. You need special hardware to read the data on it. There are two locations with non-standard hardware on the network. The Lucky 38 and an underground facility at Fortification Hill. I'd look there!
What was Benny planning to do?
Oh, he wanted to kill Mr. House and use the Platinum chip to copy my neurocomputational matrix onto the Lucky 38's mainframe. That would give me control over all of Mr. House's defenses, most prominently his Securitrons, And then, I guess, I just do as I'm told.
You're very forthcoming with that information.
I was programmed to be helpful and answer any questions I was asked. I guess nobody bothered to restrict who I answer questions for. That was probably pretty dumb, huh?
And he reprogrammed a Securitron all by himself?
Oh, he had some help. A lady friend of his. She said something about living in a fort over in Freeside. But that's all I remember.
In this place?
This is Benny's workshop. When the tops got renovated, he had this half of the floor blocked off for his own use. I guess you could say it's my entire world. I don't think I've ever left this room. But that's okay. I'm not complaining.
Say I wanted to take over Vegas myself. What then?
Then I'd have to help you. I mean, it seems pretty obvious Benny wouldn't have wanted me to. But hey, not my fault I can't say no.
The details.
Again, goal number one is, given how you're a new arrival, I also recommend that you get to know some of the Legion's troops. By the time you finished up all of that, the Legion should be close to attacking Hoover Dam, and we'll execute the last phase of the plan. Right! It's one of two locations. My guess is it has a reader that can decode the chip. And who knows what else, maybe...
I'll go check it out. He was not kidding when he said this place, was renovated into his little workshop. Retired on his head. I wish I could name these things, because then it would be easier to tell, because I'm thinking maybe I should, try and do all the endings. Maybe not record them all. And it wouldn't be including Caesar's crap. To Caesar, all right. I'll render Caesar. Caesar.
You should see this place at night.
Salad. In the head. Anyway, we'll call it a video here. I'm the Blues 32. This is Fallout New Vegas. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.